Let's hear it one more time for our princess from Persia, Ms. Janelle.